Demac, formerly a Street Fighter 4 player, he also played Bison in that game as well. And Terrence, Thought Whisperer, also he played Street Fighter 4, but he played Rufus in that game. We'll see how he fares in this game, playing the other Fatso. The Happy Glutton, throwing the can, getting some zoning, unsafe sweep, but doesn't get the punish. Very nice. Oof, crush counter, good confirm, stun is high. And that's a lot of damage, and what's the combo he's gonna do? Hey, got you. Wow, leaving him at literally almost a pixel. Safe. Patient. Ooh, very nice crouch jab from Thought Whisperer. Wasn't out the round. It was pretty clean. Dominated neutral pretty early. Didn't give him much time to think. Oof! Crush counter again. Watch your head.
Ew. Ready going in. Trying to do horrible fights with that neutral jump.
And Brady sitting on a full CA. Good reversal.
Wow, nice. Got him out of it.
Eliminating one of Bison's only reversal options, other than super. Sorry, critical art. Can, forcing a scenario.
Yeah, forcing him to jump. And not react properly though. Oh, nice. Ooh, Birdie in the corner, man. Ton of life. Ooh, just do it.
And YOLO. Playing patient. Very good from Thought Whisperer. Wow, with the call out, the EX jump command throw. Thought Whisper.
Yeah, Thought Whisper. Just doing it.
Just do it. Birdie. Birdie. Donuts. He likes them. The Happy Glutton.
Round one.
Okay, you're good. Whatever. They should really enforce that rule to check with the second player.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because player one has priority. All right, banana. Ooh, neutral jump fierce, no confirm. Hey, catches him with the command throw. Very nice. So with the Oki cross up, another command throw set up.
Getting in there, working it.
Reversal, doesn't want to take the pressure. Hey.
Nice stand jab, ball space. Ooh,
crush
good
counter
armor.
Again.
Wow.
He's been consistent with that since the first match. And is he dead? That's a lot of damage. Oh my gosh. And, oh.
Wow. Can ball up the scissors. That is unsafe, slightly unsafe.
Minus one, minus two, something like that?
No, no, the birdie armor.
Oh, armor. Oh, okay. Yeah. Minus five?
Yeah, some shit like that, yeah. Mm-hmm. Slightly. I mean, you can space it, make it safe against a lot of characters.
Eight.
Ooh, wow.
Crush counter.
Oh, could have got way more.
Uh-oh. Bison getting busy. Oh, no. Birdie playing this defense here and just sticking the normals out, not caring.
Birdie with those buttons. Wow. Great buttons here.
Wow. Just do it. And he had V-Trigger. Although it can be unsafe at certain ranges if the fire doesn't hit.
Yes, sir.
Shout out to Frame Beta.